Hi friends, today I will review the Himalaya Diaper Rash Cream. I've used a lot of Himalaya products on my baby and I find most of them good. This Diaper Rash Cream, in fact, I find it excellent. I've used it from day one of my baby. Now she is around 13 months old and I have been using this. Most mothers put this diaper rash cream every time the baby wears a diaper, but not me. I use it if at all she gets a rash, and every time I've used this, if my daughter has been irritated because of the rash, she stops crying and she's back to normal. So I really love this product. This is free from parabens, mineral oils and synthetic colors. And if you see the top line, it says it has almond oil, which is great because it's great for moisturizing, and yashoda bhasma. This is nothing but zinc oxide. So any cream or any product which has a zinc oxide or zinc in it, it is great for curing rashes. So I was very happy with these two ingredients. And it says it soothes sensitive skin, heals rashes and relieves pain. It has definitely worked on my baby on all these three areas. That is why I keep saying again and again that this cream is excellent for my baby. Now, let's just go to the ingredients and I'll zoom it in because it's easier. And you can just read it if you're interested in buying, because I usually read the ingredients before I buy a product. But sometimes when I'm in a hurry, then it gets very difficult to read every product, every ingredient in a certain product. Yeah, now this is clear. I hope you all can just have a look at it. Okay, now directions for use. It says apply on the rashes and around the area where the edges of the diaper rub against the skin. That's how I've used it too, and it's worked perfectly for me. Now, expiry is 2 years from the date of manufacture, and the price of 20 grams is 60 rupees, which is very economical, and that is another reason why I like Himalaya. It's an Ayurvedic product with very economical pricing, and I'm very happy with this product. But again, do remember, every baby is different. It may suit most babies, but it may not suit some. So do apply it maybe in a certain area once and see if it works for you. If you find that your baby is getting cranky or irritated or the rash is getting worse, do stop it. And if it's getting or if it's increasing, do go to the doctor if you think it's required. So this was my review for the day. Do subscribe to my channel. You will definitely get a lot more reviews, and do give your feedback too. Have a great day. Bye-bye.